Hi, Tim's Tips. How to load your C6-2 head. What you want to do is you line up your arrow and your arrow here. From there, you get your cord. 2 mil in this head. Push it through. Half on one side, half on the other. And then you just follow this arrow again, the inner arrow, and you just turn it. And that's it. Tim's Tips, easy as.